Experience 2018, get on your feet. I hope you came to pray tonight. Let's go. Darkness seems to be all around me, searching for what my eyes cannot see. Where to go next and who can I? Come on, no one but you, my hope. Right now, I could see the light. Lift it up. Say, this won't last. Your word will come. And I could see the light. Let's go. Everybody clap it up. I can see the light coming. This my part right here.
Thank you.
make some noise for Jesus out here. I'd like to introduce to the Experience family, the one and only, all the way from America, JJ Hairston.
I have no reason to fear. right, y'all. I need everybody to calm down. But if you know you serve an intentional God, I need you up on your feet like you know what kind of party this is. Hands in the air. One, two.
For my good, 'cause he's intentional.
Shout it back at me.
He's there. I know that all things are working for my good.
Yeah,
'cause he's intentional.
Hey,
never fail.
Drop.
All things are working for my good. 'Cause he's intentional. He's intentional.
He's never failing.
Never failing.
All
things are working for my good. 'Cause he's intentional. He's intentional.
Hey, he's never failing.
Never failing.
Oh.
All things are working for my good.
All things are working for my good.
All things are working for
also
my good.
Good. All things are working for my good.
All
All things are working for my good.
All things are working for my good.
How do you know? 'Cause he's intentional. Let's go.
Intentional.
'Cause he's intentional.
He's intentional.
Hey, he's never failing.
Never.
No, 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 no.
Intentional.
He's intentional.
He's intentional.
No, no, no. Never failing.
Working for my good,
'cause he's intentional. Hey, he's never failing. If you believe it, sing it out loud. Say,
oh. All things are working for my good,
'cause he's intentional.
He's intentional.
Hey, he's never failing.
Never failing.
We almost made it through another year.
All things are working for my good. Have to worry, 'cause it's working. It's working for me, and I believe.
They're not singing over there, y'all. Let's try this side extreme. Say,
I don't have to worry,
yeah.
It's working for me.
It's working for me.
It's working for me.
Trust and believe.
It's working for me.
In the middle,
I don't have to worry.
Have to worry, 'cause it's working for me. Yeah. It's working for me. I believe it's working for me. 'Cause he's intentional, he did it on purpose. He's intentional, he did it on purpose. He's intentional, and he's never failing. Pastor Paul. Mommy, excuse me for one moment. Can I do it like we're in Nigeria? Sure. I know I'm half Nigerian, so we gotta slow it down a little bit like this. I don't have to worry, you say.
I don't have to worry, cause yeah. It's working for me.
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 You say, I don't have to worry, no.
I don't have to worry, cause
yeah.
It's working for me.
It's working for me.
It's working for me.
It's working for me.
It's working
right here.
For
death
me.
Could not hold. Death could not hold. Sing it out.
Seated in majesty.
You are the reason.
You are the reason.
This is a little song we do back in America. It says, you got up. Let go. You got up. Hey.
So I can get up again.
All right, just bend Paul seven times, buddy.
You got up. So I can get up again.
I'm grateful. I'm grateful. I'm grateful that you got up.
You got up.
Yeah.
So I can get up again.
Righteous man falls, sabotaged by them.
You got up, so I can get up again.
And I'll never
know how much it costs to see my sins.
Come on.
Upon the cross.
I'll never know how much it costs.
How much it costs. Sing hallelujah, you have won the victory. I forgot Planet Shakers was here, I'm sorry. Hallelujah, you've won, you have won it all for me.
Death could not hold. If you want your worship to rise tonight, lift your hands as high as you can. Father, we're here for you. It's all about you. So let our worship rise. Whoa. Let's sing together. From here to there. Worship is filling the atmosphere, both now and then. Songs of your love will never end. All day, and night, as we bow.
Worship rise.
That's it.
Like a sweet perfume.
Deserves your worship. Can you lift your voice and give him glory? Come on, experience. Lift your voice and cry out. Hallelujah. Somebody bless the Lord. God, we bless your name tonight. We give you all the glory. My hallelujah belongs. My hallelujah belongs to you. Come on, experience, sing it out. Come on, everybody, say it. Say, my hallelujah belongs to you. Yeah, my hallelujah belongs. Now with everything you got, lift your voice, say, you deserve. To have an encounter with God tonight. Come on and say,
my hallelujah belongs to you.
Yeah, my hallelujah.
My hallelujah, yeah, belongs to you.
God, we bless your name tonight. My hallelujah.
My hallelujah, yeah, belongs to you.
Now lift your voice, experience. Come on, say, you
deserve.
You deserve it.
You deserve it.
You deserve it.
praise.
Hallelujah.
Praise you enough.
Lift your hands in worship tonight. Hey. One more time, everybody. Say, my hallelujah. Hey. God, we bless your name. My hallelujah. Lord, to you.
Lift your voices and bless the name of Jesus. Come on, if you know all the glory and all the honor, all the credit, all the praise, all adoration, it belongs to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Give him a shout of praise. Stop worshiping you. You deserve it. You deserve it. That's why we're here tonight. We didn't come to get something, we came to give something. You deserve it. Now, if you know he deserves it, I want you to scream so loud that Abuja hear you.
Said, you know, that there was no way our son was going to make it. As a matter of fact, pulled me into the hallway and pretty much told me there was no way our son was going to make it for us to go home and try again. They insisted on taking the baby out right then, and man, that was rough.
I can just remember for me, if you could imagine like the feelings of desperation after hearing those words, knowing that you had felt your baby kick and move inside of you, I can tell you for me that I was really at a low point.
You know, the crazy thing is that the doctors weren't aware that we knew another doctor by the name of Jesus. And we began doing what my mom taught me, and we started calling on that name. And out of nowhere, he performed a miracle.
As I laid there, I can remember just praying for God to get me through it day by day, believing that as I progressed from one day to the next, I believed that we were getting closer to a miracle. I can remember a couple days passing and my husband calling me to sing the lyrics to the song that God had given him. I laid there listening to the lyrics and I could just sense my faith rising because I recognized that he was singing the words over me that we believed that God was gonna do. We knew that the doctors had said no, but we believed that God was gonna perform a miracle and he had said yes.
I can't tell you how he did it. All I can tell you is that he performed that miracle. He held my son and my wife room for 7 more weeks. And although he was born 3 months early, today he's 4 years old with no signs of prematurity. God has just proven himself to be faithful in our lives and full of goodness. And even when we didn't know how he was gonna make a way, we just decided to trust him too much to give up.
Don't know how, but you did it. Don't know how, but you did it. And I don't know why, but I'm grateful. My son is living. My son is breathing. My wife is pregnant with another boy. Woo! You're always making a way. If you know our God to be a miracle working, promise keeping God, lift your hands in the air. We're standing here, not knowing how we'll get through this test, but holding on to faith you know best. 'Cause nothing can catch you by surprise. You've got this figured out, and you're watching us now. And when it looks as if we can't win, somehow you wrap us in your arms and step in. Thank you, God. And everything we need you supply. You've got this in control. And now we know that you experience. Sing it. Man. When our backs were against the wall and it looked oil, may I. And we're standing here only because you may. Oh, Jesus, you, come on, may. When our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it was over, oh, you may. And we're standing here only because you may. Away. Now, if God ever made a way for you, I need you to jump on your feet, lift your hands to heaven, and let's just declare all over this room that he moved mountains all together. Could you move mountains? You can't dwell too far with your power. Perform miracles. There is nothing that's impossible. Hey, and we're standing here only because you made a way. You move mountains. You can't walk.
Cross walls too far.
With your power. Perform miracles.
Perform miracles.
There is nothing. That's impossible for you.
Impossible.
And we're standing here.
We're standing here.
Yeah. You got it. So you move,
you move. Move mountains. You cause the walls to fall with your power. You perform miracles. There is nothing.
That's the end. That's the end.
Impossible.
And we're standing.
Standing here. Only because.
Come on.
You
and we're standing right here.
And we're standing here.
Whoa. Grateful, sing it out. You made a.
You made a way.
When I look back over my life, you made a.
You made a way.
Out of no way, you made a.
You made a.
And I don't
way.
Know how.
Don't know how, but you
hey.
Made a way.
So and I don't know.
Don't know how, but you
yeah.
Made.
are moving. Mountains are moving. You gotta see it. Mountains are moving. Mountains are moving. Strongholds are breaking now. Strongholds are breaking now. Strongholds are breaking. Strongholds. Bodies are healing. Right now. Experience, I love you. This is my favorite time of year. Thank you for having me back. My wife would be here, but she's pregnant. So she'll come next year. But right before I walk off stage, would you just slip your hands up one more time? Where would I be if you left me, God? Where would I be? Where would I be if you left me, God? But you waited. Come on. Just for me. if you left me, God? Come on. Where would I be? If you walked out on me, where would I be? One more time. I love you, Nigeria.
Travis Greene and JJ.